Hello, Monsieur Elise, in this mind, let's play Parasite Eve. Last time we left Aya Brea, she was chasing down Eve. Another hole? What is it with Eve and holes anyway? She can obviously float or fly. Anyway, since that hole leads to the sewers. Ah, crap. More rats! Uh-oh. Is that a giant frog? Ow! And more ammo. This box. New weapon. Way better than the one she's using. Let's check up here. We have a revive item. Those things are used automatically, by the way. So when you die, it automatically revives you. Just keep it in your inventory. Of course, let's try not doing that anytime soon. I don't plan to be dying this early in the game anyway. And it's that creepy girl earlier. Come on, Aya. Obviously that girl's a bit of a ghost or something. There we go. This is another secret area, by the way. Thank you. small pox. I hate these things. They take up, ow! They take up way too many space. That tongue has a long range. A pawn and a switch, you can save here. Because everybody knows in most Squaresoft games, when there's a save point, there's a boss battle up ahead. Told ya. So dead end, Eve. Okay. We didn't see that coming. Crocodiles in the sewer. Howard, we should have a grenade launcher right about now. Two targets. What's the tail? Ow! Again, I really hate the size of the play area. This boss takes up way too much space. Because they take out that tail first. There we go. There we go. We got our best. Reporters. About time they showed up. I mean, there have been a lot of burned corpses lately. divided into 6 parts, 6 days that is. That's it for day 1. Let's see you in day 2. I will continue this game.